Hello guys, welcome back. My YouTube channel is Eric. So I hope you'll be fine. This time we talk about take by the occasion dance track three on dance chamber edition produced by Ned Van Robin and Hugh Laurie. Take by the occasion is the debut single by Trent. The song appeared on two upper track service as the lead single from the band tribute extended play. Stay with Father. This song released summer 18 in 2015. Once again, I say welcome back to the new viewers and all viewers. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video. Link of my website is lyrics.com. Cake by the Kaya is the debut single by 20NC. This song appeared on two projects. It serves as the lead single from the band debut extended play Sway, which was released and October in 2015 and also appeared on another self-titled and debut studio album, which was released in November 2016. She track was a total Greek thought for the band and spelling the offbeat and pop project while a complex car. It won part 70 and 1 part 50 R&B. The track title was on Cutie Side by producer Ned Van Robin, who were actually referring to the drink sex on the beach. The song included playful lyrics for dance lead singer Joe Jones, who singer debuted getting in a romantic relationship by making cake related and fancy that cake could be used as a stand for the member of the band include and Ginger Lee on the guitar, Cole Fighter on the bass and the keyboard, and Jack Lawless on the drums, who were involved alongside Matt Van Robin in providing Joe with the dance pop and the funk pop style. That is an American band. They consist of lead singer Joe Jones, drummer Jack Lewis, and a guitarist Ginger Lee from Fan the Band. Started in 2015 to went on a studios for after and in 2018 ended bassist and a and keyboardist Cole Whitehall was in it. On summer 11, 2015, Jonas announced the extension of Beyoncé through social media exactly weird. Later Van released their debut single Cake by the Occasion, which reached the top 10 on the chart in the lead single from other debut extended play Faye, which was released on October 26, 2015. GMC released their self-titled debut studio album on November 18, 2016. It was supported by the lead single Body in Movies, which was released on December 30. Once again, I say welcome back to my new viewers and all viewers. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video. Link of my website is lyrics.com. I hope you enjoy this video, and if you like this video, have a nice time. Goodbye.